The Port Authority has given the green light to a $2 billion plan to build a new rail link to LaGuardia. A new air train would get people from Midtown to the airport in about 30 minutes. It would connect to the number 7 subway line and the Long Island Railroad at Willets Point Station. The project's now undergoing an environmental review overseen by the FAA before any construction could begin. That review is expected to last until 2021.